as a striker, as a number nine, you have your eye on the prize. One goal in mind. And Kenchi was my goal.
Kenchi, babe, wife, Mrs. Avona. Of course. I love you. This has been a journey. We have learned, sacrificed, and loved. You have challenged me, made me more patient, more understanding, happier, and to feel love. For this, I promise to continue improving us. I promise to be dependable. I promise to prioritize your happiness. Aww. And lastly, I promise to spoil you.
From day one I met Okenwa, I liked him. I liked him. He's a gentleman of good pedigree. The family he comes from, good training, good upbringing. It's very important. He's bright, he's respectful, he's ambitious. He's focused and hardworking. Again, these traits are what are going to make this marriage successful. It's a good match. I'm sure Kenechi and Okenwa will grow together and build a good and happy life.
Make up like you go up to Ojibo, make we joke.